over the world. It simply means unlawful violence against people's property to achieve political objectives. The most popular theory is that the terrorism is caused by poverty. The history of modern terrorism is said to have been from the time of French Revolution. When people are deprived in certain resources in settlement, they choose to become terrorists. Terrorism kills numerous innocents that live and run the future of children all over the world. It also affects our country politically as well as economically. Due the government takes various means from time to time to control and reduce the terrorism. All we know that nowadays terrorism is rising rapidly, which is really a matter of concern. All must work on their root causes to ensure that no child has become terrorist. Thank you. I hope you like my speech. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.